This is the end of the world. It's already over.
Christ promised resurrection of the dead. I just thought he had something a little different in mind.